Electrostatics.
Good morning, students. Today we have to find out the capacitance of a parallel plate capacitor with dark electric between the two plates. Right? For that, first of all, here we want to draw the one of the parallel plate capacitor. Suppose that if we consider this to be the parallel plate capacitor, this will be the first plate and now this will be the second plate. In between the first and second plate, suppose that distance is d. Right? First plate is the insulated plate and second plate is their earth. Then what happens? When we give the potential to the first plate, then at that time, the number of positive charges which is deposited on the surface of first plate, suppose that charge is there plus Q, automatically on the inner side of the second plate, there also the number of charges are induced, and that charges are induced charges, that is negative charges. So it is there minus Q. Right? Here, in between these two plates, first of all, no dielectric medium is present. Simply here, the air mediums are filled in between these two plates. At that time, the value of electric field intensity is in air medium. In air medium, the value of electric field intensity is what is it? Simply sigma upon epsilon 0. Right? And here the value of sigma is what we get there. Charge per unit area into the epsilon 0. So this much amount of electric field intensity is produced in between the these two plates. Right? Now suppose this is the equation number 1. Now we want to place the, or we want to introduce the dielectric sheet in between these two plates. Suppose that if we consider this is the dielectric sheet for plate, right, and which is placed inside the electric field which is produced by the dead charges, that is charges present on the conductor. Then what happened? The effect of external field on this dielectric sheet is there the number of charges are produced. That charges is called as the induced charges. And again, that charges are polarized. Charges are polarized means that charges are separated. That is negative charges which is moves in other direction and positive which moves in other direction. It means that positive and negative charges moves separately. Yeah. Now this is the positive plate. So that's why. For the positive plate, here all the negative charges which is moving. So this is the negative charges. And towards the negative plate, all the positive charges are moving. But the charges are induced charges. Right? It means that inside this sheet, the charges are separated. That is a polarized. And due to that polarization, again inside the dielectric slab, there the electric field is produced. Now we want to write down the value of that electric field. But for that, if we consider the thickness of the sheet is there supposed to be. Right? Yeah, this will be the charge, that is the induced charge or charge on the plate. Now this will be the positive charge on the plate. So the value of electric field intensity in this region. Now in dark electric medium. In dark electric medium. The value of electric field intensity is what we get there. E, right? E d, which is a heat coil. Here, we want to write down the same values. What we get there? Sigma p upon epsilon 0. Right? So, which is a heat coil? What we get there? A. A into the what we get there, sorry, the charge, which charge, that is the charge on the plate upon area A epsilon 0. Right? So this is the value of electric field intensity produced in the dielectric sheet. Look what happened. Here, the direction of electric field which is produced by the this conductors, which is from left to right direction, that is from positive to negative field, and the electric field produced by the this induced charges inside the dielectric, right? So this will be the TD surface. Their direction is opposite. So that's why what happens when we place the dielectric sheet inside this capacitor, then at that time their the value of original electric field intensity is decreases. Right? So here we want to find out the value of net electric field. Now, after placing the dielectric, the net electric field intensity is the net electric field inside the capacitor. It's okay. So suppose that if you consider E represent the net electric field, then what we get? Now this is the electric field produced by the original conductors in the air medium minus electric field produced by the dielectric medium, that is E. Right? And this value is here simply E0 upon K. Here A0 is the electric field in air medium and K is the dielectric constant for this dielectric sheet. Right? The dielectric constant is K. Now we want to substitute the value of E0. So what we get here? E, which is an equivalent value of E0, is this one. That is the charge upon A epsilon 0 into the plate. Right? So this will be the value of net electric field intensity inside the capacitor. Suppose this will be the equation number 2, and now this will be the equation number 3. Right? So this is about the electric field. Now we want to find out the equation of electric potential inside the capacitor. Right? Now electric potential inside the capacitor is what we get. V, which is the equivalent of that. Yeah, we get the two potentials, that is electric potential produced by the original conductor, and second one is electric potential produced by the dielectric slab. Yeah, the electric potential produced by the original conductors only in this space, this one, that is outside the dark electric. In this region only, these plates which produce the electric potential. Right? So what we get here? E0 into the what we get there? Here, the distance of this one and this one, what we get there? Here, total distance is B. And now, the thickness of plate is there. So what we get there? Here, D minus D. Only in this region, original conductor produces the electric potential. plus electric potential produced by the dielectric slab. So what you get there? So that one is E. What you get there? E into the, what you get, the thickness of that plate is that D. Right? So E into the D. But the value of A is nothing but the E0 upon K. So here, we write up this equation, E0 V minus K plus E0 upon K A into the D. Now, from this one, we keep the E0 is a common. So what is it? V which is equal to the E0 inside the bracket V minus T plus T upon K. Right? Now this is the value of electric potential inside the capacitor due to the dielectric slab. Right? Suppose this is the equation number. Which one? Now this is the third one, then this is the equation number 4. Now, we want to write down these equations in terms of the capacitance. We know the formula of capacitance. We know that capacitance C, which is equal to what we get there, charge upon potential. Here, charge is a positive. And the value of potential is what we get there. The value of potential is E0. E0, what we get there? D minus T plus T upon K. Right? But here, the value of E0 is what we get there? The value of E0 is charge upon A epsilon 0. Now, we want to substitute this value of A. So, what we get there? This Q is as it is. Here, the value of E0 is what we get there? Charge. Right? Upon A epsilon 0. Into this quantity as it is, that is D minus T plus T upon K. Right? What we get there? Charge, get it cancelled. Simply, again here, A epsilon 0 and denominator of the denominator should transfer to numerator. So we get there capacitance which is equal to A epsilon 0 upon D minus T plus T upon K. Right? So this is the formula of capacitance of a parallel plate capacitor with dielectric in between the two plates. Right? So this is about the capacitance.